What's up, y'all? Just got done with a short 20-minute workout, some animal flow, and wanted to just continue to talk about how to boost our immune system. So there's a couple points, right? We gotta keep our lymphatic system moving and flowing to keep clearing out the toxins, right? So what I want you to do is begin to tap right here on the sternum and right underneath the collarbone, okay? Just like this. I wanna take about 10 breaths, right? So with all the scare and the fear going on with the coronavirus, remember that when we connect to our breath, when we clear our body of that stress and that negative energy, our immune system is boosted. And this is a simple way to also boost your chi, strengthen the immune system. You can see it's starting to get red, right? So it's flushing, opening the lung channels, which is connected to our skin. And our skin is the largest organ on our body, which is called our first Wei Qi field, right? So which means our first layer of auric field, okay? So when we do breath work, when we start to open up these channels, all right? Now our immune system is boosted, right? And our glands, right? The primary lymphatic system, right under here through the neck, in here, in the front of the sternum, and you can really see that, man, it's hella tight in there, whoo! So let's do this for about 5 breaths, okay? And it doesn't need to be super hard, but just you'll find those sweet spots. Just start to open it up. Letting out the sigh, that heart sound. Do the other side. You can see, right, the red, getting the blood. Good, one more time. Now we need the shh sound, okay? And you're gonna tap right here between lung 1 and lung 2, all right? These two spots. So we'll get it between the deltoid and the pec. And then pause and take a deep breath, and you're gonna spiral here. So opening up the lung channels, clearing out stagnant blood and energy. So let's do 3 more breaths. Exhale. Inhale, open the lungs, exhale, rocking forward, inhale, rocking backward, exhale, rocking forward, and brush down the arms. Go to the other side, right? You can see the flushness, the red. So we're clearing out stagnation. Remember, with our immune system, the blood cells, the white blood cells, when we do breath work, it starts to alkalize our blood, all right? So let's go to the other side. Let's do about 3 breaths. Inhale through the nose, warrior's breath. Expand the chest, expand the belly. Exhale, spiral into the tightness. 2 more. One more. And then brush down. You know, pause for a few breaths and observe how you feel. And a smile to your lungs, feeling courage, integrity, self-honor. Naturally clearing heaviness, worry, or doubt, or fear from the environment. Now, my favorite way to boost my energy, my immune system, and feel impenetrable, right? Is to feel that light of God, of presence inside, right, through the breath work. And on a physiological level, when we do this Tummo breathing, when we do the warrior's breath specifically, we're opening and closing the thoracic spine and beginning to activate the vagus nerve. And as the vagus nerve gets stimulated, we are made more able to control our rest and digest, our fight or flight. If we are in a fight or flight state of consciousness, then our adrenal glands, our kidneys work harder, okay? Which makes it harder to sleep, which makes it harder to rest. And in order to rest, right, we have to learn how to calm our nervous systems down, okay? So that's one of the keys, one of the magic aspects of Chinese energetic medicine, medical qigong, things like yoga, right? If we learn to control the breath, and our body is intelligent, our body knows how to heal. We just gotta give it the right nourishment, right? The right food, the right air, the right kind of movement, okay? So let's do this breath work. Tummo, inner fire. I'll put a link in here for the Awaken Your Healer. I'm gonna do a 3 days, 30-minute class of teaching you these techniques specifically, okay? So you're gonna wanna tune in. I'll put that in the comments here. And you can also review the practice. It's called Tummo Tutorial, okay? Tummo Tutorial, practice that every day. 10 to 15 minutes is gonna make you feel a lot better, a lot stronger, especially for people you know who may have a compromised immune system, okay? We're gonna boost it with some chi. All right, here we go. So I'm gonna have one hand on the belly, one hand on the heart, because we're focusing on the lungs here, right? So just like this. I wanna do 10 breaths, right? 10 breaths, calling in new beginnings, new energetic frequencies of deep safety, deep trust. Everything is good, you're gonna be fine. I love you. And so let's do this, okay? So new beginnings, new energy, fresh energy. One, accept the harmony. Two, three, exhale. Breathing in big through the nose and out. Focus on the inhale. And out. Three is bigger. Four is deeper. Five, slow it down. Six, connecting to the earth. Seven, connecting to the healing waters in our blood. Number eight, freshening up our lungs. Slow it down. Number nine. And number 10, connect to your soul essence. Breathe it in. Hold it at the top. Now drop your shoulders, relax your belly, and exhale a thread of golden light. Golden, silver, white light. Penetrating down through the lungs, through the blood, down into that sun inside of you. And that sun getting brighter and warmer inside. Every white blood cell crystallized, clean, pristine. Connect to your inner courage, honor. And rest here with me for a few breaths, smiling to our lungs and our belly. Relax into yourself, relax into your body. Let your tissues melt, your mind soften. And feel the presence of God holding you, supporting you. The presence of Mother Earth holding you, supporting you. Remember, everything you need is within you right now. Everything you need is within you right now. Let's do one more round, okay? It's Friday. And for this second one, let's think about yin and yang, okay? So that last breath, you know, is calling in new beginnings. Now this next one, let's call in celebration. Let's call in the energy of full celebration and joy. Because when we're in that joyous celebration, you know, nothing can get us down. And that boosts our immune system. We're feeling those neurochemicals, you know, of happiness, you know, from movement, from dance, from singing. Sing your ass off. That's what I do, okay? But let's do one more round, all right? 10 again, 10 new beginnings. Bring in the celebration, the energy of joy in your life, okay? Even just a little bit. Let a little bit in, okay? I love y'all. Let's do this. Here we go. One hand on the heart, lungs, one hand on the belly. 10 breaths. Do it with me. Feel the support of your higher self with you, grounding your spiritual awareness into your physical body, into your physical cells. One, two, three. What's up, Khaled? Shh. Exhale, breathing in. And out. Bringing in celebration, number two. And out. Number three. Now, permission to feel joy, four. Now, feel love. Number six, feel strength. Number seven, slow it down. Number eight, full and deep. Number nine, calling in grace. Last one, with all your heart and soul, breathe it in. Hold it for a moment, relax your shoulders, round your belly. And as you Tummo exhale, feel that inner fire, celebration, bubbling up from your belly into your solar plexus, giving you a sense of inner confidence. And the energy flows like a river up through our heart and our throat, allowing for full expression of our creativity, joy, celebration of life. Celebration of life. When you're ready, start to breathe into your belly once again. How can we celebrate life together? How can we nourish each other, protect each other, help each other grow? Thank you, tribe and community, for showing up for yourself, for showing up for your loved ones, for being here with me, taking the time to do some breath work. And as we close our practice, let's bring that top hand from the heart, ground it down. You can just massage the heart. Then go to the solar plexus. In Chinese medicine, we call this the yellow cord, also known as the solar plexus. All right, and this is our place of connection between our heart energy, our place of power, and our creativity or sexuality. Right? So this is where, as we clear out the yellow cord, we can more easily communicate between our heart and our creative center, right? And this is like the manifestation of our will. And when our will is connected to the divine will, to our higher self, then we know that our intention's right, and it's not coming from ego. It's not coming from fear, lack, limitation. It's coming from wholeness, right? So breathe into that. Love you all so much. Have an amazing day. Please share this with a friend. If you know that they're struggling a little bit, help them, give them some practices to show up. And I'll talk to y'all very soon. Thanks, Khalid. Love you, man. Thanks for inspiring me, bro. You know, it was our work, Khalid, back, you know, gosh, 12, 13 years ago. That was the first wellness center that I ever taught Qigong at. And God, you know, I'm so grateful for you. So thank you. Thank you, Meg. Love y'all. Zion, Mary, Brian, Ash. Sending y'all lots of love and power and strength. Let's do this thing.